bathroom smells like fucking tush.
Oh, gross. What is the temperature? What is the temperature?
It's about 75 degrees outside.
All of 75.
'Cause you do know, I couldn't go against the interest of that client. So one day I just quit my job at the law firm so that I could go and vote against that deal on the city council that they wanted. So I have taken a lot of risk in politics, but I think just because of our temperament, because of the way that sometimes, you know, Joaquin and I come off as even tempered, people assume that we're not risk takers.
But being measured is not the opposite of charisma. I mean, obviously, you wouldn't have been asked to give the 2012 DNC keynote speech if the president and others didn't think you had the ability to connect and be charismatic. Do you like that word, or is that another silly word that means in politics?
No, I mean, I'm fine with that word. I think that's right. I mean, that's why I saw the other night, you know, at the debate, right? Right after I got off the stage and we went.
Sabrina is on the floor.
Oh,
Laura. She,
what about here?
Sleeping. In the shade.
Of course it's not going to be the same.
It's warm out.
One person, you know, person to person, or even as we're talking now. When I need to be, I will connect with the American people in a powerful way. And I can easily do that. I meet the standard for whatever we want to call it, charismatic, or motivating, whatever. But look, you know, when I'm just out here,
I
think that says a lot in terms of people liking the way that I work with a team. My approach is respect for everybody. Also, you have to be smart enough to know